自细都好中意画画嘅，甚至乎我妈咪打麻将，我都画得一餐嘅。
东东又喺度画唔制啊！系啦，真系唔知佢点解咁中意画唔制嘅，
画得靓唔靓啊？
啊，都几靓嘅，
有啲天才家啦，
天才家啦，
冇人教噶，
天才使教嘅，
系用黑白定系用咩啊？白定系彩色啊？
我衣服就彩色。
我十三岁就开始由越南翻香港学画画啦。我最中意咧就画下铅笔啫，钢笔就开始嘅，最后咧就水彩啊、油画样样都学噶。咁喺学校咧，就是、校长咧就觉得我。畫得最好，就叫我做助教，咁啊免曬我學費。
偉東，最近喺學校都見到我哋壁報板掛曬你啲畫，因為咧啲老師同我都覺得你畫畫好有天分。
校長，你過獎啦！
我哋知道咧，你最近同屋企失散咗，咁就經濟方面咧就比較困難啲。不如咁啦，你以後喺學校幫下手，繼續喺學校畫畫咧，就學校唔收你學費，咁樣好唔好啊？
校长你太好人啦，我都唔知点样多谢你好啊！
唔使客气，唔使客气。
我太太就系我喺新月教画嘅时候认识嘅。
阿莲啊，你呢幅画都画得唔错喎，人物同埋背景都配合得几好。不过如果呢度加翻啲阴影嘅话呢，咁就会增加呢幅画嘅立体感。佢都几靓女噶喎。
佢都几好样喎。
After he got married, my grandpa was forced to flee from one place to another as World War II erupted. This, however, did not hinder his drawing and painting. Over the years, he matured in his techniques and experimented with many new ideas expressed on canvas. Ever since coming to Australia, my grandpa hasn't painted at all. He misses it dearly, you can tell, but physically, he is unable to relive his past expressions of creativity.
我現在嚟到澳洲，已經冇畫畫啦，我覺得好可惜，因為對眼力唔夠啦，精神又都好差啦。
Grandpa, the easel once standing tall, why must you begin to fall? You always had your spirits up high, so why must the world now pass you by? Don't you collapse?Don't fail us now. Cease the decline. Some way, somehow. Grandpa, the easel once standing tall. I promise I won't let your legacy fall.